Soldier! Over here!
You Raptor team?
What's left of them?
Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could have used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your positions!
We got contact!
Jesus! What the fuck are
get to you.
Engaged.
Please, get me out of here!
No, no, pull them off! I'll get her out of the wreckage! Hold on!
You go with her! I'll lay down suppressing fire till you're airborne!
See you back at the carrier, Nomad! Good luck!
We're pulling out the wounded! We need you to cover us!
You leave your balls inside that sphere, Nomad? Get out there and fight!
Hold them off! We're out of here!
Nice to feel wanted, Major.
KPA forces have already evacuated the valley, but they left behind some artillery units. Our boys are using them, so do not engage. Jesus Christ! Get down! Shit! It's not going down! It just keeps coming! Back! Pull back!
Vulture. This bastard belongs to me.
What about you, Major?
I'm a Marine, son! I'll walk on water if I have to. Now get off my fucking island while I draw its fire! Bring it on, you son of a bitch!